Welcome back to the Octane. Because of your outstanding service to the Alliance, GTVA has granted you command of your own elite fighter squadron, the 70th Blue Lions. This is quite an honor, pilot. Receive all your briefings directly from quarterdeck. As squadron leader of the Blue Lions, you will be granted the highest priority in ship and weapon selection, but choose your ordnance carefully. Review the tech room database if you have any questions. Nine Sathanas juggernauts have now entered the Capella system, and intelligence has sighted even more in the nebula, converging on the jump node to tear in Vesuvian space. We are on the threshold of the apocalypse. Though the juggernauts have not engaged our warships, we have set course for the Capella star. We can only speculate about their intentions. This development cannot bode well. Allied Command is committed to evacuating all non-essential personnel. The contingency plan is in the works. Hold the Shivans here in Capella. Prevent the expansion of the Shivan incursion to other systems of the GTVA. The 70th Blue Lions will provide the fighter cover needed to get our convoys out of the system. Millions of lives are at stake here, pilot. If we fail, our worlds and systems be in jeopardy. The GTVA has just unveiled the newly developed Marines-class heavy assault fighter. With 8 gun banks, you'll have sufficient firepower to make short work of enemy targets at close range. The Marines can accommodate fire control for up to 2 different primary systems. You may need to allocate more power to weapons to fight effectively, to make adjustments as needed. You have also been issued the GTW UD-08 Kaiser. For its limited op-eval period, only select units will be authorized to carry this weapon. The Kaiser emits focused wavelets of subatomic particles that bombard the target, causing the wave function of the particles to collapse and emit intense zero-point energy microbursts. The Kaiser is the product of our research into Shivan weapon technology. Finally, we have received the new GTN-11 Inferno, a wide-area fighter suppression warhead. Use the Inferno, press your secondary trigger once to launch the missile, then press it again to detonate. A HUD indicator will display the distance of the warhead from your ship. Upon detonation, the Inferno releases multiple submunitions, which themselves contain ultra-high explosive charges. As we speak, convoys of transports, freighters, and medical ships are heading for the jump nodes to Vega and Epsilon Pegasi. The evacuation of civilian personnel proceeds on schedule, but the enemy offensive has intensified. We have blockaded the Gamma Draconis node, though Shivan forces are swarming into the system. The 53rd will relieve the 309th of the Gamma Draconis node and will deploy the 19th to hold down the 4th to 3rd Fleet headquarters as we evacuate non-essential personnel. Command needs a closer look at the juggernaut, so we'll be sending in the 91st. 70th Blue Lions will be sortied to the Epsilon Pegasi node. Blue Lions, your mission is to escort a 4-ship convoy to Epsilon Pegasi. Group consists of civilian transports Lambda 1 and 2, GTF Sulla, and the medical ship GTM Vesalius. All have minimal armaments and vulnerable hull plating. GVC Neptune leads the escort. At 14:15 hours, the Shivan corvette Abraxas and a wing of Manticore fighters attacked the convoy. The Neptune called for assistance, so you're going in. Theater Wing will stand by to reinforce your position. Call them in at your discretion. Good luck, pilots. People of Capella are counting on you.
Alpha Wing, you have your orders. Prioritize enemy bombers. Deploying support ships now. Please stand by.
Escort of the transports. 70th Blue Lions are here to assist. Bandits incoming! Bandit down!
Support ship is down!
Roger that.
I'm on it. We've got company. I copy.
Engaged his jump drives and is now en route for Epsilon Pegasi. Epsilon Pegasi.
I copy. I copy.
Good work, Alpha. Return to base.
Yes, sir. I'm
out. You don't have to tell me twice.
I copy. Engaging jump drive now.
Excellent work, pilot. Your first sortie as leader of the 70th Blue Lions proved you are just the officer to lead this outfit. The Shivans launched a savage attack, but you and your squadron held them off. Because of your tactical leadership, the entire convoy safely reached Epsilon Pegasi. Both Lambda transports reached Epsilon Pegasi. Your efforts saved thousands of lives. We managed to save the GTF Solar. Mission Security will help alleviate the supply shortages in Epsilon Pegasi. GTM Vesalius arrived in Epsilon Pegasi. The medical vessel will play a crucial role in handling the influx of refugees from Capella. Your squadron, eliminated all hostile targets. We ought to halt the Shivan advance. Every effort must be made to diminish the enemy force. You need to deploy your unit to 3rd Fleet Headquarters pronto. Assemble your squadron in the ready room. You're demonstrating exceptional leadership under fire. You are hereby awarded the Meritorious Unit Commendation.